Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And today in this video we will see why you are not receiving WhatsApp notification unless you open the app. Now generally what should happen is when you receive a WhatsApp message, you should be able to hear the notification sound and you will also see the notification badge on the WhatsApp icon. This will tell you how many messages you have received. But if it's not happening, then let us see how to fix the issue. Now for this one, we will go to settings icon. We will go to apps. Make sure to select here all. And then we will scroll down and look for WhatsApp application. Open the application. Now if you are using mobile data, select mobile data. And make sure that this allow background data usage is selected. Let's go back and go to notifications here. Enable this option, show notifications. Enable this option, app icon badges. Enable this option, show notifications. And if you are a member of a group, enable this option, group notifications. Also enable this option, message notification. So make sure to enable all of these options under notifications. Let us do some additional troubleshooting tips also. Let's go to settings again and then go to apps. Tap on these three dotted icons and select reset app preferences. Now what does this do is, if you have put restrictions on applications or if you have changed the settings for the application, then everything will be reset to the default settings. So once you do these things, then you can check if this will fix the issue. The other thing what we can do is, we can go back, go to settings, go to connections, go to Wi-Fi, tap on these three dotted icons and go to advanced. Make sure that this Wi-Fi power saving mode is disabled. Now the last thing what we will check is, we will swipe this screen from the top to open the notification center. Let me expand this notification center. Let me swipe to the left and make sure that this do not disturb mode, it is disabled. If it is enabled, then you will not hear notification sound even though you receive notification. So do all of these steps and I hope that this will fix the issue. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.